Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. I'm your trainer Kazi, and in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how you can round up numbers in Microsoft Excel. Take a look at here. I have in column A, I have data that needs to be rounded up, and I want this one in cell A2 12.222, and I want it to be rounded up at 12.23. I want it 2 digit after the point. Okay, and I'm going to use Microsoft Excel roundup function, and let's get started. Just click on the next row or where you want the roundup data and write this function. You get suggestion and select this roundup, and now select the number, and I'm simply clicking here, put a comma, and here you will have to write down the digits that will be shown after the points. Okay, and I want 2 digit after points. So if I write 2 and close parentheses and press enter. Take a look at here. The data has been rounded up, and 12.222 has been rounded up at 12.23, and simply drag the function, and you can see the data has been rounded up, and you can do it to 1 digit. So simply write the function again, round up, select the main data and specify the digit after point, and close parentheses, press enter. See, 12.222 could be round up at 12.23, and it could be round up to 12.3 only. This is how you can use roundup function in Microsoft Excel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.